Asset requiring collection. Asset transportation underway. Delivery has been completed.
I've just been looking over the site. If we clear out this burned foliage, I believe we can restore the soil to regenerate the plant life we need.
This is your specialty, right, Ellie?
Yeah. Yeah, Owen, I'm a paleobotanist and a soil scientist.
I've got to ask, why plants? Don't you think that dinosaurs are more exciting than ferns and ivy?
I'm in the life-saving business. Our future can be found in the soil.
Point taken. I guess it's easier to replant mistakes.
Well, I don't make mistakes when it comes to plants. The other things, that's a different story.
Do you know how many of these plants are poisonous to the dinosaurs?
About half.
How do the animals know they're poisonous?
65 million years of evolution. And probably one dinosaur's mistake way back when.
Ah, okay, so what do we need to do next?
Time to clear the burned foliage.
Thank you.
Asset transportation complete.
Okay. We need everyone on their toes.
Copy that.
So when are the dinosaurs from the DFW arriving?
Should be any minute by now.
Yeah, overall I'm happy that the enclosures are in good shape.
The transport teams are back online, ready to go.
Good. Cause it's about to get busy. These animals need us. And thanks to our efforts, the valley is back.
Step one, we need to get all the new dinosaurs into the enclosures.
And step two is to not get eaten in the process.
Okay, listen up. For the health of the dinosaurs, we need to keep all of the animals from the DFW quarantined away from the others, because if we're not careful, we run the risk of spreading viral infections, okay?
Yeah, like that's never happened before.
Unable to access the asset.
Thank you.
asset has been collected. Transporting asset. Asset delivery confirmed. Transportation complete. Delivery complete. Asset transportation in progress. Asset transported. Asset being transported. Asset delivered. Commencing asset transit. Confirming asset delivery. Has been delivered. Asset has been transported. Thank you.
Look at this place. Just look at the transformation. It's astonishing. Makes me remember why I got into all of this in the first place.
I still wonder what led me here to this moment. Idealism?
It's not a bad thing, Claire.
Actually can be a great thing. A great motivator.
You're right. So what's left?
We need to treat the injuries and diseases of the animals from the DFW.
Now that sounds like a job for an idealist.
Sometimes I even amaze myself.
Sometimes?
As in sometimes I wonder how I even survived all this.
We all wonder that. But let's focus on the facility. Now that it's rebuilt, we need to make sure it can be maintained.
What if we monitor the status of the dinosaurs? We keep them disease-free?
And then our work should be done.
I wasn't sure we'd ever get this place back under control.
Think we could call this a success?
As long as the dinosaurs are comfortable? I think so.
Then it's time to test the system. Make sure it's stable and viable. Let's keep our dinosaur comfort and visibility ratings high. Make that our top priority. That and...
And not getting eaten. Yep, I know.
So, how are we doing, Ellie?
It's Noah's Manublar, that's for sure.
Well, that's certainly something to be thankful for.
I just meant the conditions here at Biosyn are more challenging. The climate, the biodiversity, the lack of natural barriers, it all adds up.
You're right. But tell me, has adversity ever stopped you before?
No, but it's getting harder with each challenge. We've got to get it right, or this could all fall apart.
Well, we certainly don't want that. You will be fine, Lua. You can identify and solve problems like nobody else I have ever met.
Really?
Really.
Flattery, Dr. Grant?
No, that's the truth. But... Sure.
Well, any trace of scorched earth has got to go. The remnants of this location's violent past need to be erased. For good.
Then that is precisely what we will do. Together.
Thank you.
when they're at their most brutal, their most terrifying. And dinosaurs are still beautiful.
Dodgson misunderstood the true potential of this place.
Dodgson, he was wrong on so many levels.
Hopefully this time, we've learned from the past.
And the dinosaurs have as well. They know the Earth is theirs and that they belong here.
But it should be ours together. Humanity and dinosaurs. Call me an optimist, but I think we can make it work.
How so?
We all have a choice, and the dinosaurs do too. Coexistence, it can work, but only if all of us are prepared to embrace it.
I've got to say, Owen, it's hard to argue with that.